Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon is a classic rock album with some of the band's best playing and an epic ending where they hammer in the phrase Dark Side of the Moon over and over again. Really cool song, but one slight issue. There is no such thing as a dark side of the moon. All sides of the moon get sunlight. Check it out. Our moon has a synchronous rotation. Here's an example. We have the sun and the Earth-Moon system. Our moon rotates on its axis while orbiting the Earth. It takes almost a month for it to do one full orbit around us. But in that month-long orbit, every side gets hit by sunlight. When the moon's over here, the side facing us becomes the dark side. But when the moon's over there, the part facing away from us becomes the dark side. This synchronous rotation is also why we only see one side of the moon. But trust me, the other part is not always in the dark. You want proof? Here's the unfamiliar side of the moon, all lit up by, yep, you guessed it, sunlight. So yeah, no permanent dark side. Regardless, it's an awesome album filled with some of their best songs. Give it a spin and check out the moon. It's a great way to spend an evening.
For more information, please visit smv.org.